Mobile networks have always evolved, adopting new architectures, delivering new experiences. In the latest architectural shift, Open RAN is making mobile networks more programmable, intelligent, and interoperable. And a new component, the RAN Intelligent Controller, or RIC, adds even more capabilities to the network. The RIC is essentially the operating system for the RAN, allowing you to onboard applications to improve network performance, increase business agility, and reduce costs. It allows you to deliver personalized experiences, such as preferential treatment for first responders, or a premium experience for gaming users. RIC can create new revenue streams. You can enforce SLAs for network slicing for different groups of users, such as a factory that needs reliable, low-latency connectivity, or for sports fans using AR and VR. You can provide indoor location-based services in public areas, such as shopping malls, or to enhance safety across industrial sites. And you can lower costs by sharing RAN infrastructure and by optimizing energy efficiency. Juniper's RIC is an integral part of its SMO, a multi-tenant, multi-cloud, and multi-domain service management and orchestration platform that delivers end-to-end network slicing. Juniper's RIC is open and interoperable. It allows you to onboard third-party apps and even interoperate with another vendor's SMO. Juniper is at the heart of this new approach, innovating and collaborating across the whole community with its proven networking experience and expertise. Juniper's RIC also supports powerful AI capabilities, leveraging Juniper's market leadership in AI-driven networking. Juniper's RIC is an essential part of delivering the experience that matters to your customers. At Juniper, we call this experience-first networking.